How good is the TRX4M turning radius? Let's take a look. That good, apparently. Let's see how the SCX24 does against it. Alright, we're at full lock, dual rate turned all the way up, so it's got a little bit of clicking, but hopefully it'll do well. That's a win for the TRX4M.